Hey folks, my name is Ravish and welcome back to my channel Logic Ops Lab. Now, through this video, I'm announcing one very important series, one very important course or a project which is a real-time project, and it would be concentrating on DevSecOps. Now, what exactly is DevSecOps? Sec stands for security part, and you already know what stands for dev, which is developer, and ops is operations. So developer security operation, it's an evolved form for DevOps. Now in this project, I would try to make it very simple. In order to understand it, you just have to install stuff in your system. You just have to get the free accounts and everything would be possible. And then for the CI/CD, we would be using Jenkins, which is free of cost available. We'll be using something for push notification, let's say. We'll be using Teams or Slack or something. We'll be scanning our profile, scanning our code using, we can use SonarQube, and let's see what else we need. We can use Trivy, we can use Docker, we can use a lot of things in this project. And the code will be on GitHub profile, and this whole project would be on GitHub profile. Everything is free of cost. Alright, so this is one project that I am working on right now, and in the next video we are going to talk more on the tools that what we are using. We are going to talk more on the DevSecOps part, like what exactly is DevSecOps and how do we implement it, and a lot of other stuff. Alright, so I'm really excited for this project. So just wanted to request that if you are new over here and seeing me for the first time, my name is Ravish and I create content for DevOps and cloud related stuff. Please subscribe to the channel because it really motivates me to create more content like this. Without further ado, let's get started.